Hey guys, Ray Turner broadcasting live here at Performance Chevrolet on Airing House. I got Jimmy with me. Jimmy, this is at what, a 2016 Tahoe?
2016 Chevy Tahoe, that's correct.
Fully loaded.
Z71.
That's right. Yep. Oh, here's your song, right?
I know everybody wants you, that ain't no secret. It may be what your status, and tell me how you're trying to keep it. Well, they can all back off, 'cause I know what I want. And while I got your attention, did I mention, if you got a kiss on your lips that you're looking for somebody to take?
Beth, she's doing karaoke with us today, courtesy of Performance Chevrolet. We're riding in a brand new 2016 Tahoe, and she's singing Kelsea Ballerini.
It's on your list that you're looking for somebody to take. Hey, if you got a heart that ain't afraid to love, ain't afraid to break. Hey.
Fantastic. Hey, Jimmy, tell us just a little bit about this thing. Is this a wireless charger I see here in the center?
Yes, it is. We have a wireless charger and the console on the side. It is all controlled via the Bluetooth. That screen will also open for you. If you push a button, there's a hidden area behind you.
Sweet.
Wow. Yeah, that's kind of cool. And it's got all the bells and whistles. It's got
all
power.
Of them.
Yeah.
Split temperature up front, passenger, driver. Lord knows they never made a husband and wife the same temperature.
Amen to that.
Third row seat.
So true.
Holds flat.
Yes.
Sweet.
Oh, this is so perfect. So what this seats how many?
This one will seat seven.
Seven comfortably. Yeah. Fantastic. What I want to do, we're in trade spots. Is that all right?
Yes.
All right, listen, before we go, I want you to take a look inside this thing. Okay?
They're trying to get me to trade in my car today.
That's right. Check this out. So you bought one from Perry, didn't you?
I did. Yeah. At the beginning of October, I brought a 2013 Chevy Sonic.
Love it?
I am in love with my car.
How was the service at Performance?
Beautiful. Well, actually, I went over to the Chrysler place.
Right, over at Sister.
Yes, and they came out and Joe helped me, so love you, Joe. And if you want a car, go to the Chevrolet place or the Chrysler Dodge dealership. They will hook you up.
Oh, fantastic. Look at this thing now. You've got the display here, and then there's the split that we were talking about, dual temps. You decide how warm you want to be and how cold she wants to be. Wireless charger. And plenty of room.
You know what? I even have bun warmers back here.
Yes. There are bun warmers back there?
Yes.
This is her car. Jill loves the bun warmers. All right, thank you guys for being here. Don't forget, you can go right here and vote for that young lady. All right, we're going to give her a chance to pick up $1,000.
Vote for Beth.